Gigi Hadid A night at the 2017 Glamour Women of the Year Awards in New York nearly ended on the pavement for Gigi Hadid on November 13, 2017. The model almost face-planted after tripping on her gown while leaving the ceremony, but quickly recovered thanks to little sis Bella.